Dear sisters and brothers, loving, loving Sai Ram, peace of the soul and harmony for all. We are here to hear and connect to a distinctly selfless mantra, Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu. As we have all seen, heard, read and witnessed through our beloved Bhagwan's teachings and the examples set by him, the welfare of all beings is what he stresses on. Consequently, on 31st August 2008, Bhagwan eternally modified Loka Samastha Sukhino Bhavantu, which interprets as May all the beings in this world be happy and peaceful, to now be intoned as Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, specifically energizing the intent of the recitation to exude peace for all the beings in all the worlds.
మీకు చెప్తున్నాను భజన అంతా అయిన తర్వాత ఒక్కటే ఒకటి చెప్తున్నాను లోక సమస్త సుఖలో భగవంతుడి. ఇప్పుడు ఈ లోకానికి మాత్రమే సమస్త అయినటువంటిదిగా మీరు భావిస్తున్నారు, అట్లా చెప్పకూడదు. ఇప్పుడు సమస్త లోక సుఖినో భవంతు, సమస్త లోక సుఖినో భవంతు, అది చాలా గొప్పది, విశాలమైనటువంటిది. లోకా సమస్త సుఖంగా అవుతుంటే నీ లోకం మాత్రమే నీకు అది నీకు ఇండివిజువల్గా అవుతుంది, అది సమస్త లోక సుఖంగా అవుతుంది.
సమస్త లోకా.
As regards this most selfless mantra, Swami stated, at the end of bhajans, you are chanting Loka Samastha Sukhino Bhavantu. As you chant this, you are thinking of only this world in which you are living, implying an individual feeling. This is not correct. It is Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, which is an expansive, all-encompassing feeling covering all the beings in all the worlds. Thus, as per His divine command, the newly born Mahamantra Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu came into existence from Thursday, 4th September 2008. May all the beings in all the worlds be happy and peaceful. Is it not imperative then that we chant this mantra for universal peace incessantly?
Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu.
समस्त लोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु, समस्त लोकाः.
As we keep chanting this mantra, the mantra becomes us, universal seva. The bonus is that along with peace, this revives the feeling of brotherhood, camaraderie and the chorus of kindred oneness. Beings of light did spring forth from the silence deep within the Lord's heart, and so we are all connected and never apart, for those beings are us all. Many are the challenges faced by the individual, the society and the world, and this is having serious repercussions on and is a constant threat to Mother Earth, a threat that is gathering enormous momentum. We need to come together and help heal the world. Thus, Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, which is a universal prayer beyond boundaries of personal beliefs, will benefit all, from unseen beings to those seen, from mortals to animals, to plants and trees, to marine life, to birds, to rivers, mountains and rocks, all the planets, all the lokas, to every speck in the cosmos. It has such a magnified effect that not only will it encompass Mother Earth, but will also take in the whole universe into its fold, an embrace of cosmic proportions, a cosmic embrace. Samastha Loka Sukhino Bhavantu engulfs the elements 5, space, air, fire, water, earth, and brings about a balance ever so harmonious. Beloved Mother Sai, you always exhort us to adhere to Satya, Dharma, Shanti, Prema and Ahimsa, and through this chant, you, beloved one, are teaching us to link Satya, Dharma, Shanti, Prema, and thereby evolve into Ahimsa. O Mother Sai, you are the creator, and the welfare of your creation is what pleases you the most, accept our prayer, dearest one, that we may make this chant, Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, our very breath and feel deeply for all living beings. Let our lives be your message and your compassion our mission. Through this chant, which is luminous in nature, prolific in its reach, propitious, wholesome and divine in character. You, sweet Mother Sai, have always stressed that we chant Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu. Accordingly, we now desire to make it our way of life, as it will make us go away from the I to we and finally into you, O cherished Mother Sai. To those of you listening to these lines just now, you are at the right place at the right time, for it is vitally essential that we chant this mantra for universal peace, both individually and collectively. And we have to start now. So sit where you are, chant Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, and embrace the cosmos, all sentient and insentient beings, without moving an inch. The vibrations released by chanting it together will reach the Lord's heart, and His bliss will reach us all. For what pleases Him is that we unite and live together in peace and harmony. Let us help heal the world that our children will inherit. Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu will help you reach the real you. Your life can then be a fragrant offering at the precious lotus feet of beloved Mother Sai. Dear listeners, we present variations of this mantra for all the beings in Samasta Lokas. May your being resonate with each variation. May peace resound in the cosmos within you. May there be harmony around you and may tranquility surround you. For you are the universe and the universe is you.
Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu. 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 Shanti, shanti, shanti.